He was brown. Found the reason why the Santa didn't move. This is the fucking belt. It doesn't even feel like a belt. It feels like a dried up piece of licorice. Oh, there's a split gear in there. Yeah. Deattach the legs and the body, and here's the mechanism. Yep, it's split. I can see the camera's retarded and can't see it, but I can see it. Yep. Well, so I guess I can't get a new 10-tooth gear. Oh, what the fuck? I did get it on. But the fucking pulley snapped. What the fuck? Look at all that shattered. Like, what the fuck? I know.
Oh, here's another one.
Do you want me to feed him?
Yeah, I guess.
I don't know if we can see him.
It can.
You can see it eating it. Come on. Hello?
Hi.
Send this video to me.
Are you guys gonna stay together at the mall?
Yeah.
Hey, if he barks, you're...
I'm not the one that fed him like when they're...
No one sells loudspeakers because all these speakers that I ordered are still fucking quiet ones. I'm never gonna have loudspeakers. Nice.
Stay away or I shall arrest you too! You cannot defeat me!
Broken.
He began to speak, you got to know when to hold up.
pretty.
I'm gonna take this thing and smack it at your phone.
Hey dude, I also made a new piece for this arm, so the arm actually does move up and down now. I tested it and everything, but as you can see, it's all apart now, so it's bare to the circuitry. I want to clean the fur. Look at that fur. Look how freaking dirty it is. Hey dude, the only thing that's left, see, this is the circuitry right here, alright, fully works now, but I just want to take this piece off. So I can take the fur off like a pair of pants, because it can go on this. Someone gave me this really sweet, like, 1950s Mathis cooler cabinet fan. It's really cool. That's awesome.
It didn't rain all day. $5 says it'll start to rain when I'm walking.
Yep. It's raining.
Some condoms back here. Haha. Come on, move. Oh, there he goes.
Does anybody notice something wrong with this? Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, my sound does not
back, although I'm brand new out of the box. Ooh. Ooh.
Tyler, there he is. There's his house. He's probably up there playing with his Santa. Yep, turning right here on Diamond Avenue. He's probably up there smoking a cigarette. Probably just chilling like Tyler usually does, like the bum he is.
Well, fuck it. This thing's fried out now. It's a piece of shit, honestly. I installed a new motor on it, and just the sound cut out and everything. Ah, fuck it.